Item number 4, Suresh Angadiji.
Sir, I rise to make a statement on the status of the implementation of recommendation contained in the 23rd report of Standing Committee on Railways, 16th Lok Sabha, on maintenance of bridges in Indian Railways, a review presented to the Lok Sabha on 3rd January 2019. A statement showing details of all the recommendations contained in the report and the implementation status thereof is enclosed. Since the statement is voluminous, I request the same may be taken as read. Thank you.
Item number 5, Dr. Shwadanji.
I rise to move that in pursuance of clause 1 of subsection 1 of section 5 of the National Institute of Mental Health and Neurosciences, NIMHANS, Bangalore Act 2012,